So Vergil, another day at the office. Hard. It's not easy. Boxing, people think it's easy. Nothing's easy about it.
I know where it's at.
But you know what? You have the work ethic to be the best, and that's what it takes. There's no shortcuts. Do you know this kid? Yeah. What can you tell me about him? He's I think he's gonna fight on your card, right?
Yeah, he's gonna fight on my card.
Fimo, 2 hours and 40 minutes non-stop with almost no breaks.
10 more minutes and that's it.
Fimo, who do you fight like? If you have to, who do you fight like, Fimo?
Fuck, you spit it up, Figo.
Come on.
Say, I fight like Pacquiao. I fight like Mayweather. I fight like Canelo. Mayorga. Maidana.
I try to get a lot from like Vergil.
You fight like Vergil?
Bro, I fight you. I don't know.
Vergil, he fights like you?
Yeah, he has a little bit in him.
He's a beast.
I would say a hybrid of maybe Vergil and Teofimo.
I can see you look like Teofimo a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
Teofimo's a great fighter.
I try to instill love from like a bunch of different fighters.
Smart.
You know? Yeah, smart. Like Canelo, Vergil, especially.
Most of the stuff you got from me.
Yeah.
If you have a Spartan?
Nah.
What if you sparred him today? Who would
different
do good?
Different weight class.
Doesn't matter.
I remember my brother sparred him, and he dropped him with a body shot.
Who dropped who?
Hector dropped my brother.
Why did you drop his brother?
No mercy. It was a body shot, isn't
it? He said no mercy.
Is it true a body shot hurts more than a shot upstairs?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Like, once you feel it, a good one, it's like... Like, you're kind of paralyzed for a second. I don't know.
I wouldn't know. I never got hit.
That feeling.